up. Yes, absolutely. We cannot reward people who do not have patients' best interests, women's best interests at heart.
The other issue I want to talk to you about, and you've talked about this before, you talked about it in your last campaign.